there's a problem we got going on here. Herbie's the food critic for the website because he's an expert on food.
Okay.
And I really want to fit you in, but I don't know if you can compete with him.
Listen, though.
Do you think you could do the food job as good as Herbie?
Well, Cliff, let me submit to you. You've been around me now for enough to make a decision, and you know that eating to me is everything.
It's your life.
It is my life. And you know my passion for food?
Oh, absolutely.
Who could be better qualified to step up to a position like that?
Well, let me ask you, though. I mean, do you think that you should be the sole food critic, or that you and Herbie do it together as a team, or do it separately, and just you do your thing and he does his thing? What do you think?
I would like Herbie included in this, okay? I don't want to kick Herbie out. Herbie's a good guy, and I want to publicly apologize to Herbie and hope he accepts my apology, and if he doesn't, that's my tough luck. This was a bad decision on my part, and I'd like to make this right.